This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Did you ever realize that by giving, you can succeed in life? That your chances are greatly enhanced? Let me give you an example. Let's suppose a person opens a restaurant, and there are other restaurants in town, and they have to compete with those other restaurants. Well, very simply, when they try to figure out how they can be successful, the best way is to give their customers more than the others. An act of giving. Put more food on the plate and give more value for what is on the plate. In this way, people begin to talk. Oh, that restaurant gives good food. They give a good service. And they give good value for what they're serving. See how it works? Now, most people in this life are just totally obsessed with what they can get out of something rather than what they can give. Oftentimes, as an example, I've encouraged people who are out of work to go and simply volunteer their working employment for a few days to a potential employer. Now, that may sound strange. After all, most people are thinking, what are the benefits of this job? What am I going to get out of it? What can you do for me, Mr. Employer or Miss Employer? See what I'm getting at? So when the phrase in the Bible, as you give, so you receive, when you hear that phrase, indeed, it has practical value. Practical value in terms of being more successful in this life. Now, with this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness, let me recognize that by giving, I receive more. And if I don't receive, then it's time to move on. Another example might be if you're always doing something for someone and they just take it as a sense of entitlement without any thank you or acknowledgement of the good or the giving that you're trying to do. That's simply a sign it's time to move on. Not begrudgingly, it's just a time to move on and to be in an atmosphere or with other people that do appreciate that giving. When you do this, it should be something that comes from the heart, not the part of the personal ego mind that's conniving, that says, well, if I do this for someone, they've got to then reciprocate. No, when it's genuine and it comes from the heart, it comes from God. And what can be more powerful and effective in a person's life than that which comes from God? For this realization, this day or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of